time is it?
It's a 6:30.
6:30? God damn it, Brian, what is wrong with you?
I have a job. Why don't you get up and do something productive?
I work.
Okay, mowing the front yard for Mom doesn't count.
I'm in a transition.
This is your life. You do realize that.
Look at you. You're one to talk. You're 35, single, live with your mother, and share a room with your loser brother. Now who's the loser?
Get out of this thing! You're an idiot.
Get a life, Brian.
Get a job, Brad! Work. At least turn off the TV. You don't pay for electricity.
What time is it?
It's 6. What?
But I... Did your alarm go off early? You're all ready to go and everything.
But I... You.
Guess you better go back to bed. Try and get a couple more hours of sleep. I'm sure you have a big day at work tomorrow.
Good morning! Sleep well? Boy, I'll tell you, I did. I slept so well, in fact, I decided to get up early. Imagine that. Me getting up early. You're dead.
Oh?
I know that you said I have no idea what you're talking about. I have a budget meeting today, right? My job rides on these meetings. I could get fired.
You didn't lay down your clothes, did you? They look wrinkled.
You should really work on your appearance. Ah! Come here! No, get...
Mother.
Sounded like a pack of wild animals in here. Now I'm going back to bed. No more horseplay. I mean it.
Sorry, Mother.
Oh, God.
When I get home today, you would better not so much as look at me, do you understand me?
Have a nice day at work, dear.
Idiot!
I heard that.
Even talk to me. I swear to God, Brad, when I get home today...
It's 9:30, aren't you late?
Shut up! Just shut up!
You wore that yesterday.
Fired today, Bradley.
Fired, huh?
They said my performance has been poor lately, and that being late today was just the last straw.
Huh. Well, good night.
Thank you.
Hey, Brian. Trouble sleeping again?
Not anymore.
What?
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be in want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me.
Sure, time will reveal God's reason to take both these young boys in the prime of their lives. We can only ask that he gives forth his grace and wisdom in this time of tragedy. Amen.
Amen.